This video is going to be about question logic in Qualtrics. As you can see, I'm in a Qualtrics survey, and I have a question selected. On the pane on the right, I have several different options for this question, including a couple question logic options. The first option is display logic. This will be used to determine whether or not this particular question will be displayed based upon answers already given. For example, if a previous question has been given a certain answer, this question will or will not be displayed. Skip logic, on the other hand, has to do with the answers given for this question. If I add skip logic, I can skip my users of the survey to different questions or sections of my survey based upon the answer they give. This is useful if you have a section of your survey that would not be appropriate for someone who answered a certain way for a previous question. You can use both display and skip logics to improve your user experience of your survey by removing questions that are not relevant. Please note, however, if you add display or skip logic after you've already launched your survey, it could harm the data that you collect. This has been using question logic in Qualtrics.